bay window here is not going to have any exit.
No. Anybody coming? No. Okay, so I think what I'll do is go down, turn around, park on the side. That way, at least we have the ability to get out and get in position. You ready? Okay. Does that sound like a plan? Parking on the side?
Yeah, let's do that. You want me to take? I'll take the back door. Okay. I got a long way to go before I can get there.
Yeah, a few steps.
But
what's her name again?
Is it Dawn?
Dawn. Dawn Robbins, I believe.
And so.
Dawn Robbins, and her daughter is Danielle Pruitt. Oh, I wanted that road. Dang it. I guess we could, I guess I could park right back there. That would have given us,
blind spot.
Blind spot.
Okay. You got your ears on your radio?
Yep.
Okay. You see any movement? Can you hear me? They're not entering the door. I don't hear any movement either.
Well, there wouldn't be a blue van sitting here, I don't think, if it's empty, right? Hey, how you doing? Do you know anything about this people over here?
I have no idea because they moved in while I was gone. They're renters, all I know is, but that's all. I have no idea.
Is there other cars that need to be there before they're home? I see a white one and a blue one.
There used to be, the other day when I went that way, there was a little car sitting between the white one and the house.
Okay, there's nothing there now.
I don't know who they are. No idea who they are.
Okay. Let me ask you a question. Have you seen them recently?
Yep. Yesterday there was a copper color car pulled there in the road because it's muddy there.
Mm-hmm.
And they got a woman and a man got in it and left. They had a child. I don't know. Maybe 2 or 3 years old. That's him.
He was here yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and he was in a copper?
Copper-colored, smaller car. Some guy pulled up in the road that he left with them.
And he had a baby with him.
Yeah, I'd say maybe year and a half, something. Okay.
He's wanted.
Oh, well.
He was here last night.
I tell you who they ran off of.
Yes, please.
You know George Hall at Eisensville on the corner?
Nope. She has a number?
Nope. See where Eisensville is?
Okay, well, first of all, let me clarify this copper-colored car.
Okay.
Is it copper, like a penny, or red?
No. It's copper like a penny.
It's copper like a penny.
Smaller car. I don't know what kind it was, but I'm not that good of...
Copper-colored car, and they got in it, and he had a little boy with him.
Well, it was a boy. It was fine. That was a boy or a girl. But
okay, but it was a little kid, one by 1 year old.
Our boy did?
Yep.
Yeah, and the girl was dark-headed that was with him.
But what time is that?
Oh, my gosh.
Lunchtime?
There was a car in between the two cars.
I had to pick up Vicky yesterday from work, so it had to be before 9 o'clock.
P.M. or A.M.?
A.M.
This morning?
Yesterday morning. But I'm going to say, you know where Eisensville is?
Where?
Eisensville. Do you know anything about Laketon?
Very little.
All right. You go out here and you turn right, go to the stop sign, turn left, go to the stop sign, turn right again, you go to the school. Okay, then that is... You turn left.
The elementary school over there?
Yeah, you go to there.
Okay.
Turn right and go down to the stop sign. Only one stop sign there.
Right. Okay, I know where that's at.
Okay. Then you turn left. The stop sign there and you turn right and there's a bridge. Go
okay.
Across the bridge. Go all the way. The next time is Eisensville. Quarter mile. And as you go out, I think it's 8 or 850, before you go out, it's on 200, but before you go the straight way to go to Wabash, George Hall lives right around the corner, that's who they rent off.
George Hall.
George and Diane Hall. Is he...
Is he dangerous?
Is he dangerous?
Well, we're finding out that he does some drugs and he's got a huge anger issue, and
I'd say he's violent.
He's violent.
Well, I live here by myself because my husband's in Las Vegas.
Las Vegas?
I just came back from there. That's why I didn't
Did they come?
I spent 2.5 months out there.
Did the people come back?
I was driving the copper car. I didn't stay that long. I don't watch my neighbors. Other than I've seen him out in the yard a couple times.
Okay, so our boy was here yesterday morning.
Yeah.
And he had a child with him.
Yeah, him and the woman left with the child. Because they usually drive that.
Sandy brown hair?
The woman?
Yeah.
No, she's got darker hair like he does.
Sister.
Yeah, I don't think so. She wore glasses. But there used to be a car set between the white van and the house, but no. Too heavy set for her. No. Hair back in a ponytail, wearing glasses. Slender woman. I don't know.
Okay, so George Hall.
Mm-hmm. And I have no idea what their names are or anything. Because I'm saying.
Is there anybody over there today at all?
I work at the local food pantry. I leave here at 8:30 on Thursday morning, so I haven't.
Would it be a Lakeland address?
Be a North Manchester address, because it's like. Yeah. You can't miss his house. He's got a bunch of cars sitting around him. He's got a little wooden log cabin type thing sit by the road, and he's got a Harley Davidson camper sitting there and a bunch of cars sitting around behind his house on a brown barn.
And what'd you say her name was?
Diane.
West 900?
Could be. You can bark, you won't do anything. She's 15 years old, so she had to let her out the potty. She'd been in the house all day.
You just happy to be outside? Are you happy to be outside?
I got Georgie Hall, 55 to 59 years old.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, close that age.
West 900 North.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, slender woman, black hair, glasses, hair pulled back.
Do I need to call someone if they come back?
Me. Me.
You can call him. Yeah, you call him. I don't live too far from here. I can be here in 10 minutes or less.
Okay.
Do they always have their lights or their windows shut?
No. I did notice that because the lights were on the other night and I was out here with the dog.
When did that happen?
I don't know. It must have happened sometime the day or last night. I don't know.
There's a reason for that. Because he's spending a lot of time there, so they don't want people
to see him.
I'm not sure we're leaving yet. I want to talk to these people. I want to talk to these people too. What'd you say? Thank you. Whew, it's cold out here. Hey, you guys live here?
Yeah.
Okay. You know anything about your neighbors?
Which neighbors?
The one over there.
No, I do not.
Have you seen them recently?
Nope.
Have you,
I don't talk to them. I've never even met them.
Uh-huh.
Neither. I have no idea.
What's your guys' address?
19 North Mallard Lane.
Okay. So you are Dawn.
Yeah.
And you're Courtney.
Yes.
Where's James? Hey, he's in there. Where's he at? Where's he at? He's in here. He's in here. I better see your hands, boy. That's all I've got to say. Don't you move. No, you're not doing anything.
Put your cigarette down. Face the other way. Step out backwards. Keep your hands up.
No, you just drop everything. Yeah, you're not doing anything. Nope, don't.
Turn around.
He's secure. You do know he was wanted.
No, none of them do.
Huh?
None of them do.
Bullshit.
Neither one of them know.
I really don't. I did not.
Not yet.
You're not going anywhere.
I'm not trying to fight you guys. I don't know why you're trying to do that.
How many? That's all right. Go. We're ready. Thank you, ladies. Yep. You know why we're here, right?
Yeah, it's fine. I don't know why you guys are being a dick, but I'm not doing nothing wrong.
Because it's for our you. It's because it's for our safety.
Okay. I'm not trying to fight you guys, so.
Hold on, I gotta get his, They're locked. That's why they pulled over there.
That's their driveway.
This is their driveway?
Yeah.
Where's 19 North? It's that one right there.
Let's check his pockets.
You got anything on you that's gonna...
Phone, wallet.
Where's your wallet at?
My wallet's in this back by him. The phone's right there.
Phone's right here.
And change.
Okay, I'm not gonna take your phone.
That's fine.
Last thing I want is stuck. What else is in the...
Change in there.
Okay.
Nothing in the... I don't think there's anything in this one. And then wallet in this back right. Nothing in there.
Okay, that's wallet.
Okay.
Anything in here?
Nothing in there. Okay.
Alright, now you can get in.
We could have done this easy. You know that, right? You want this over or?
Yeah, I don't care. Maybe. Yeah, it's alright.
Well, I don't. You good? Oh, hang on. Make sure you can reach around real quick and see if you can. Okay. Okay. This is the house you're living in, right? Huh?
That gray one's where you stayed?
Did you know who I was when I walked up beside you?
Huh? I was paying attention though, I was looking at my phone.
Oh yeah?